And chat?
How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Metroid Dread at long last. So in case you guys weren't aware, today, a free DLC dropped, I think it was today, of the boss rush mode, where you fight all the game's bosses all in a row, and try to get the best time. I love the hell out of this game, and I've been excited about this new content for months, ever since it was announced. Maybe a month, I can't remember when it was announced. The game also came out with Rookie Mode and Dread Mode. I haven't played either of those. I may do a stream or two where I try Dread Mode, but I don't expect to beat it. excuse me. Battle 12 bosses without stopping. Energy is not restored between battles, but weapon ammo is fully restored. Let's see how fast we can do it. See if I can remember the controls. Tennessee's Wonderlands was alright. Tennessee's Wonderlands was alright. I didn't really get into the medium game. And I didn't really get too grabbed by it. Oh, I can skip. Fast anymore. Got it. All right, Kraid. Oh my god, I can't shoot fast anymore! I didn't let go of the missile button, so I couldn't jump. Oh, Thank you for the platforms over and over again, Craig. Ataria Central Unit. Really? They're adding this into the boss rush? We're going backwards to the base suit instead of the fusion suit? Not fusion suit. Various suit. Drogaika. Yeah, the toothpaste suit. Otsugo's beating this in 9 minutes. You get a penalty for dying, but you can continue from there. Okay. Oh, it resets you to full health. Cool. Ow. Rough how much damage everything does in this game. Oh my god. You don't get anything for beating this. It's just a challenge. I forgot how fucking tough the Chozo robots were. And you can't start a fight by... Oh, I could have countered that. I didn't press a directional button. Oops. My time is going to be so bad. Oh, I could have counted that. I should have counted that. Got it. Okay. Oh, it's this motherfucker. And you can't speed boost it. Oh my god, it deals so much damage. Holy shit. Oh, I'm so bad at the game now. I'll take it. Experiment Z57. Awesome. Fighting these bosses out of order. Come on. I hit that counter. Oh, give me health, not missiles. Whoops. Barely halfway through and I'm already past Stoats and Goats' best time that I saw when I clicked on his stream earlier. Did not jump in time. Jumped a little early. Oh my god, I can't aim! Take the cutscene. Get that free damage. Damn it. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Oh, I... God damn it. Mistimed that. Got shoved into... into the death wall. Now we do this. Well, fuck that up. Alright, let's try it again. Oh, I missed! Okay, I'll take it. I wonder if they're gonna time it with real time or with the in-game timer on the speedrunner.com leaderboards when they happen. Oh god, the twin robots. I didn't. Oh, I got one. Got it. First try. Damn. Alright, Golzuna time. You know, whatever. Fuck you. Thank you. Okay, that was a lot fewer shots than I expected. Oh, I could have speed boosted across this, couldn't I? Oh well. Alright, Golzuna down. Elite Chozo Soldier. Early. First try, awesome. Another central unit. Don't know why they feel the need to have us fight two. I guess the first one and the last one. Gonna give me the health you usually get from that? Oh well. Alright, Ravenbeak. Let's dance. Oh, I have so little health. Well, Ravenbeak isn't that hard. Haunt me again. Come on. Got him. Third phase. I was just forgot the counter button. Well, that was, I think that was an okay attempt. Survival Rush unlocked. What the hell is Survival Rush? Defeat as many bosses as you can before the timer runs out. Each victory adds time. You gain additional time by taking no hits and winning each stage of the Ravenbeak battle. These time bonuses decrease each cycle. Interesting. One second, guys. All right, let's try it. Remaining time, 5 minutes. Damn. Oh, it starts you with a ton of health. And a ton of missiles. Whoops. Boss one down. Excuse me. All right, Kraid. Press the phase button by accident. Damn it.
Got him.
It'd be cool if there were online leaderboards for this in-game, but... Oh well. Troll Geiger. Got him. Oh, I could have countered that. Oh, I'm out of missiles. Missiles don't refresh? Oh, I didn't get very many missiles from that. Did not realize it was not refreshing my missiles between matches. Oh, SQ's gonna fucking kill me. Like, immediately. Damn it. Forgot how hard Metroid Dread was. Dread Rush is, I presume, if you get hit, you die. But I haven't beaten Dread mode, so I haven't unlocked that. Let's try to get a better boss rush time. Thank you.
out, damn it.
Down. God, can't shoot fast. Got him. Okay. Seconds better than my fast time. Oh, Gaga! Easiest boss in the game. Give me help. Got him. Tries, did Dragaga take me the first time? I think only like two. It was the first time I didn't figure out that you were supposed to lower the water. Because I was dumb. Damn it. Well, it refills my health. Counted that. Got him. Whew. A minute and 25 ahead. Oh, fucking SQ. I just stood there and took that. Damn it. No, SQ is the least fun boss in the game. Like, the chosen robots are tough, but SQ just sucks. Minute 21 ahead. Not me. Got it. Five minutes ahead now. Awesome. Countered that. Got him. Got him. Okay. 542 ahead. What? Well, that refilled me to full at least. Oh, that took off a lot of health. Thank you. Got him. Whew. All right, Central Unit in Ravenbeak. Oh, it's sped up circles. That's what's special about this. All right, Ravenbeak. Aim the wrong direction. Shot a little late. I forgot how little damage Ravenbeak actually does. All right, phase three. Okay, I got my power bombs back. Good. Got him. Whew. Much better. Much better. Still 7 minutes behind Oatsagoats, but, you know, I'll watch his playthrough and figure it out before I start submitting to speedrun.com. 6 minutes better, even. Not just five, almost six. I doubt I'll be getting under 10. No. I don't know how Oatsagoats did it. I'll watch him a bit and see. But yeah, I just wanted to try out Boss Rush Mode. That was fun. I will definitely be submitting a time to speedrun.com, once the leaderboards go up. Next stream will probably be Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. I was going to do it today, but then I started having sneezing and coughing fits, and that knocked me out of streamer mode for a couple of hours. So yeah, next stream will be Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. I don't know if I'm going to do a Dread Mode stream. I may do an attempt at it, but I'm not good at video games. And I'd be beating my head against the wall for hours with that mode. God, I probably wouldn't be able to get past Kraid. But yeah, that'll be it for Metroid Dread for tonight. Yeah. Have yourselves a nice night, everybody.